called Fargo Fights. It's an Instagram page with videos of your kids fighting in school, and it's the latest trend invading your child's social media page. Valley News Team's Melanie Palmer investigates what's on this page and why parents are sounding the alarm. Melanie?
Andrea, this Fargo Fights page is really gaining attention. What it does is it shows children in Fargo and West Fargo fighting on the way to school, at school, and even on the way home from school. We're not able to show you the videos on this page because of copyright issues and because there's minors in the videos. But we wanted to give you an idea of what was on the page. There was a little over 24 videos posted within a span of just a couple of hours. One of the videos even showed two young girls on a lunch table fighting with what appeared to be teachers and administrators surrounding them. Over 24 videos of kids and teens fighting in bathrooms, lunchrooms, and school hallways. It's something this father never dreamed he would have to deal with. Muhammad has a baby girl.
If that was my daughter or my son, and they put a fight in there, that I would feel very that would be very concerning to me.
All of the posts on the page are kept private, so you have to be accepted before viewing any of the videos. I was accepted to follow the page. The first video was posted only about 36 hours ago. The captions under each video, the names of the students fighting. We've been trying to authenticate these videos happened in Fargo and West Fargo, but weren't able to. So we brought what we found to the Fargo and West Fargo school districts. They told us they haven't heard of the page, and a short time later, the videos disappeared. But now parents like Muhammad are worried pages and videos like these can take a harmful toll on kids and teens.
I would be scared as a parent because if somebody loses a fight real bad and they put it on Instagram, who knows, that person might end up causing depression, anxiety, and they might end up wanting to hurt themselves. They might feel isolated because they feel embarrassed.
Now, to be clear, a new Instagram page has since been created and is still under the same name, but is spelled a little differently. A student in Fargo tells us it appeared most of the followers on the previous page were Fargo and West Fargo students. Andrea?
All right, thanks, Melanie. We asked an official with Fargo Public Schools if they keep track of the number of fights that happen there. It turns out they do not. We also asked if fighting is a problem within the district. They say it's not an overarching issue, adding they welcome information on any negative student interaction that happens in school so they can follow up.